The same experiment was conducted in China in 1967 and 1981, with the official story being that the chimp females became pregnant, but the fetus died 3 months into pregnancy. Rumors and conspiracy theorists suggest that the experiment was successful and that there was a hybrid born who was taught to speak and communicate fluently.